the tino. So close.
1 and 2 and 3 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 1 and 2 and 3 and
Lucas, I think it's easier just to count 1, 2, 3 if there are triplets. the same time. I don't understand this note. The first step is called what?
F?
No.
F.
Sharp. Do you know why? Have you learned that thing yet, Lucas? This is strong. This is good. This is good. You see that? Use this counting math, like 1 and 2 and 3 and 1 and 2 and 3. I think it can take you all the way till. You know, this week, see, I feel like you need to learn left hand and put hands together this week. Your Christmas is, I mean, you're performing a week from Saturday. And you don't want to just finish complete learning. You want to be able to play, you know.
Okay.
Like enjoy, not to talk about, you have a partner, Mr. Jared, you know, not to mention. Now, left hand is very simple. Why don't I play it once so that, you know, then we can have this, your part, then you can go home and hear, see whether you have the right beat and all that. Mm-hmm. It's only 3 pages. I'll play it from beginning to the end. Okay? You can turn the page for me.
Okay.
If you follow the music. Let me do this again. You hear? right, let me give you this sheet.